Yes, señora presidenta, to ensure a real new animal welfare strategy, we should include in it the main, the fundamental idea which lies behind the protection and welfare of animals. This idea is a philosophical and ethical principle which we usually don't mention, namely this. We have to protect animals because they have rights. Certainly, according to the necessary correlation between rights and duties, the fact that we feel obliged to protect animals implies that we recognize their right to be protected, that they have rights. This should be explicitly included in our documents, since it is the basis on which we construct our protection and welfare strategy. Gracias, señora presidenta.
Thank you.